If a bar is equals to 9 I cap minus 7 j cap plus 5 k cap, this is given vector. And b bar is equals to 3 I cap minus 2 j cap minus 6 k cap. So these two are the given vectors. Then the value of a bar plus b bar dot a bar minus b bar. This vector is like ax I cap plus ay j cap plus az k cap. Same b bar is also like bx I cap plus by j cap plus bz k cap. First, to find out the magnitude of the given vectors. The formula to find out the magnitude of the given vectors, mod a bar is equals to square root of ax square plus ay square plus az square. And mod b bar is equals to square root of bx square plus by square plus bz square. Maybe c bar is there. Same way, take mod c bar is equals to square root of cx square plus cy square plus cz square. Okay, now we know ax value. Ax is equals to 9. So 9 whole square plus ay is equals to minus 7. Minus 7 whole square plus az is equals to 5. 5 whole square. Square root of 9 whole square, 9 9 ja 81 plus minus whole square, minus into minus plus 7 into 7 49 plus 5 into 5 25. Mod a bar is equals to a. So a is equals to square root of 155. And now find out b bar also. Mod b bar is equals to b. Square root of bx value 3. 3 whole square plus by minus 2. Minus 2 whole square plus bz is equals to minus 6. Minus 6 whole square. Square root of 9 plus minus 2 whole square 4. Plus minus 6 into minus 6 36. That is equals to square root of 49. So b is equals to square root of 49. So now we have to find out mod a bar plus b bar dot mod a bar minus b bar. This is called dot product. First multiply a bar minus b bar with a bar, and after then multiply a bar minus b bar with b bar. A bar dot a bar. This is first term. Next, here plus sign, here minus sign. Plus into minus, minus a bar dot b bar. And now multiply with b bar. Plus b bar dot a bar plus into minus minus b bar dot. Formula of dot product. A bar dot b bar is equals to ab cos theta. If a bar and b bar are the given vectors, the dot product of these two vectors is equals to ab cos theta. This is the formula to find out the dot product, where theta is angle between these two vectors. Similarly, maybe the dot product of same vectors, a bar dot a bar. Mod a bar into mod a bar, then it becomes a square. So a bar dot a bar is equals to a square cos theta. Same vectors. A bar dot a bar means these two vectors same only. What is the angle between these two vectors? 0 degrees. Cos 0 degrees value is equals to 1. So a bar dot a bar is equals to a square. Remember these two formulas. The dot product of same vectors is equals to square of the magnitude of that vector. And the dot product of different vectors is equals to product of magnitude of that vectors into cos theta, where theta is angle between that vectors. In place of a bar dot a bar, take a square minus a bar dot b bar becomes to a b cos theta plus b bar dot a bar b a cos theta minus b bar dot b bar becomes to b square a b cos theta b a cos theta, same only. This is minus sign and this is plus sign. So these two get cancelled. A square minus b square. We know a is equals to square root of 155. A square is equals to 155. And here b square is equals to 49. Now substitute here in place of a square, 155, b square, 49. 155 minus 49 is equals to 106. The value of a bar plus b bar dot a bar minus b bar is equals to 106. Check the given options. Third option is correct.